after you've been to bed together for the first time, without the advantage or disadvantage or any prior acquaintance, the other party very often says to you, tell me about yourself. I want to know more about you. What's your story? You think maybe they really truly do sincerely want to know your life story, so you light up a cigarette and begin to tell it to them. The two of you lying in completely relaxed positions, like a pair of rag dolls, a bored child dropped on the bed. Well, you tell them your life story, or as much of your life story as time, or a fair degree of prudence allows, and they say, oh, 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 each time a little more faintly, till at last the oh is no more than barely discernible gasp. And then, well, of course, there's some interruption. Slow room service comes up with a bowl of melting ice cubes, or one of you rises to pee and gaze at himself with mild astonishment in the bathroom mirror. And then before you know it, before you can pick up with where you left off with your enthralling life story, they're telling you their life story, just that they'd intended to all along. And you're saying, oh, 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 each time a little more faintly, till at last the O's no more than a barely audible gasp. And then, well, one of you falls asleep, and the other does likewise, with a lighted cigarette in his mouth. And that's how people burn to death in hotel rooms.